My name is Sam Samit, first year dentistry in Plovdiv.
My name is Margarita and I'm a third year medical student.
Hi, my name is Ibi and I'm a fifth year medical student.
The process was really simple. All you had to do was give your A-level grades to the agency and they'll sort everything out for you. If you stay in England and do a gap year, you're not guaranteed a spot to do dentistry or medicine. Once you finish your 5-6 year course, you can go back, and the application process to be a doctor or dentist, they won't treat you any differently than any UK student. That is, for me, the main reason I came here. I was scared about the teaching standards, if it would be similar to the UK or if it would be drastically different. And so far it's been good. The teachers here speak English, like fluent English. If you need any help, you can go to them and ask them, even after hours. So for the first year in Bulgaria, you get straight to cadavers, dentistry and med students. My agency helped me find an apartment, they helped me get my phone contract, they just pretty much helped me settle in Bulgaria. If I had any issues in the first 3-4 months, I would ask them and they'd help me straight away. And also, this support will be ongoing for the whole 6 years.
So now that I've started my clinical phase of my medical studies, with subjects like surgery and internal medicine, I'm really enjoying the combination of theoretical and practical hands-on experience.
So I'm in my third year of clinical practice and we have the opportunity to get in contact with patients very often and get hands-on with the clinical examinations, so it's very good and rewarding. Transitioning into the UK is fairly straightforward. Because our degree is 6 years, we can enter into F2 straight away. I'm going to be doing this process myself next year, and it's fairly straightforward. You need your GMC registration and you need your transcripts, the fact that you've passed medical school, so it's straightforward.
No, I wouldn't take the chance. I prefer continuing with the system that I'm used to here, and personally I find that an international experience is always more preferable in terms of growing as a person and as a doctor. I really feel that in comparison to the UK, students here are allowed to have more experience with the patients, and that enables us to get rid of our fears of doing the examinations, and that's something that is a positive.